have an ego. You saying that people are egotistical for really liking themselves is keeping you in a box and keeping you from living in your fullest potential. Because in your fullest potential, you have to see yourself on a throne. You need to put yourself on a pedestal. When you put yourself on a pedestal, that doesn't mean that you look down on people. It means you want to lift people up on their pedestal. Ego death. Ego death is when you don't put your perception on every fucking thing. You're able to see from another person's point of view. You're able to see why they make those decisions you would never make, and you don't have any judgment in your heart because you have an ego death. And you understand what you see and think that works for you because you're you. Not because it's supposed to work for everybody else in the fucking world. All right, it's 63 comments that I definitely miss. I'm going to get better at the comments, you guys. My apologies. I think I'm you. You're not me. I love you guys. Thank you for all your support. If you want a shirt, okay, I have these with black and then the silver writing, but I really do like the black on black. It shines really sparkly in the sun. I don't know why the fuck it's not shining, but they have angels and devils on the shoulders. Obviously, you know why. You can't be divine without both parts. Okay, my brand is called Divine.